Bill!
Run! Run! Ah, wait!
Never get a naked blade too close to one of Phil Cassidy's moonshine stills.
Shit, Phil. Did you drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink it. Just a good whiff will set you off.
Ah, listen, Phil. You said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gunrunner been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly runabout now. Hey, ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him off.
Right, down. People used to bully me too, asshole.
Hey, Phil. How's it going?
Hey, Tony! How you doing? It's been too long.
I swear you should lay off that boomshine, man. It smells like paint stripper. It's making my eyes burn.
Shh, Tommy. Hey, come over here because there's something I want to show you. Something.
Oof, God, should I be able to smell that from way over here?
Don't you worry about the smell, Tommy. You just watch this. Shitty, cheap badges or something. There's some more on the bench. Ta-da! Oh, damn! Broke a spoon. Come out here, again. You got it. Not the hospital, man. Too many cops in Viet Cong.
There's an ex-army surgeon who owes me a few favors. And a lawnmower. He's got a place down in Little Havana.
Oh, look, a giant fish.
Spoon, run.
Cut out all the reminiscing crap and listen to me. You hear? Good. I got me some extra shrink moonshine. Nearing fermentation time, and I was wondering if you'd fancy having a shot. Seriously, Johnny. If you like a drink, or if you need to strip paint, this stuff will make a man out of you. Sure did out of me, even though I can't see out of one eye. I'll be waiting for you. You hear?
Mr. Vassetti? Hey, you bought the old print works?
Yeah, my old man used to work on these. I used to spend the evenings with him cleaning the rollers. I was gonna follow him in his trade, but I lived a different life.
You planning on selling the old machinery? Breaking it down?
I'm thinking we might print something. A newspaper, a magazine.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Low-grade crap. I've always fancied printing money. It ain't too hard. You know, I've been doing it on a small scale for years.
Really?
Sure. But we need some good quality plates. Of course. There's a counterfeiting syndicate already operating in Florida.
A syndicate?
Yeah, well, just rumors is all I've heard.
I know a man who's good with rumors.
She's always giving me a hard time. Hey, yo, move!
I'm totally gonna have to take the nasty bus.
Thank you.
Tommy, it's Phil. I want to thank you for helping me out back there, son. Damn Charlie, he'll always ambush you somewhere or the other. Anyway, the wound is healing well, and it means I'll no longer be defrauding the government on my disability check.
All right, the courier's moving the plate from the docks today. I'm going to go intercept them, grab the plates, lose any heat, and make my way back here. Now, depending how well this goes, we may have 5 minutes to print the money before the counterfeit syndicate finds us, or we may have all year. Either way, I want green rolling off the presses 5 minutes after I get back. Got it?
Don't you worry, Tommy. We'll be ready.
Me and the boys will be around in the neighborhood in case you need any heat taken care of.
All right. Everybody cool? All right, I'll catch you later.
Thank you. I've heard it all before, pal.
Get the plates!
Tommy, we got a situation over at Printworks. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.